Okay, so how do you get started? Two basic steps. Think of it like going to Costco or Sam's Club. The first step is to get a membership. Our membership is called Business Orientation System, BOSS for short. You can get it by just paying $30 one time, and now you get 15% off the products for the rest of your life. However, there's an optional membership called the 2X membership. For just an extra $150, you get two major benefits. Double the discount, now you get 30% off the products for life, and double the pay on all the bonuses. So this definitely pays for itself. Step two is to activate that membership by using or selling just 150 points worth of product. Every product has a certain point value associated with it. Think about it. Aren't we already spending money on similar types of products? Food and water, shower products, maybe vitamins, but we're getting it at places like Walmart, Target, Costco, GNC. So I thought to myself, since I'm already spending the money, I might as well just use my budget to get RX products instead, so I can get better quality products and I could start paying myself. After all, how much was Aquafina and Dove paying me anyway? So a lot of us just chose to use the products. These are real results that we were able to get using the RX products. And think about this, what if someone tried recommending products to you and you find out they've never even used it themselves? You probably wouldn't trust them. What I love about the RX products is they're so effective that you don't need to be good at sales because your results can do all the talking for you. And there's no better way to show the value of the products than your own personal testimony. So why points? It's because RX is in multiple countries throughout the world, so this allows you to get customers in all the countries RX is open in, such as Mexico, Japan, Australia, but you still get paid in dollars because the point system is like a universal currency. It's roughly $1.35 per point. For our convenience though, RX actually created optional packages that'll cover both steps, with not only big savings, but a lot of business perks as well. You got your 150 point member packs, 500 point business packs, 1000 point elite packs. So yes, you do save a lot of money with these options, but they pay you more as well without doing any extra work. Business packs, 33% more pay per customer. Elite packs, 50% more pay per customer. And they come with 2X memberships already included. But if you're the go big or go home type of person, you want all the perks, maximum benefits, fastest growth, then the ultimate pack is a good choice for you. With 60% more pay per customer, 2X membership included, and just about all the RX products. Now that those two steps are done, congratulations, you're now in business. As an RX representative, you got your activated income position, time to start making some money. So how do you get paid here at RX? There's actually over 8 ways, and just like any business, they all deal with getting customers. One way is what I call the traditional method. You buy it wholesale, sell it retail, make a 15 to 30% profit based on what membership you got, boom, cash in your pocket. This is just like any business. But a more common method is called base commissions. This is very simple. So this is you. You'll be given a digital customer bucket. Remember, every time a product is purchased, there's a point value attached to it, whether you're buying product yourself or a customer is buying product. All those points for the given week will accumulate into this customer bucket. Now there's two types of customers. Retail customers are people who only buy once, and preferred customers are people who buy monthly and can get up to a 30% discount on the products. Believe it or not, about 80% of our customers are preferred customers. So your bucket will fill up with these points, also known as volume, and you can get these customers multiple different ways. You can use social media, you can talk to people individually, or one of the most popular methods is by setting up sampling parties. This is where you get a group of people together and yourself or somebody else will come over and demo and talk about the product for you, but you get paid for anything purchased. So let's say 2,000 points worth of products was purchased in a given week. What happens is under your income position, you have line one and line two. They will take the 2,000 points, split it right down the middle, 1,000 points on each line, 15% of that 1,000 becomes your base commission, which is $150, and you got promoted to the manager level. Not bad money for less than 10 hours a week. Now check out the earnings chart. It's very simple, you just move left to right, 1,000 points, $150 in base, by the way, this column is all weekly income, and you got promoted to the manager level. Now, this next part is so important. What if all that volume was gotten through preferred customers? What would they do if they love the products but they run out? Reorder again, right? Now, listen closely. Every month your PCs reorder their products, your points come back to you, which also means your paycheck comes back to you every single month, even if you're no longer doing the work. That's what you call a walkaway residual income. although you only did the work once, you're now getting paid for it over and over and over again for the rest of your life. After all, doesn't it make more sense for residual bills to be paid for with residual income? What if you had an extra $1,000 a month in residual income coming in that you no longer had to work for because you paid your dues? You got happy customers. You may not have to worry about your cell phone bill anymore. Maybe even gas. How about food? Even your car payment and even your mortgage. I was taught RICH stood for residual income creating happiness. What this could provide is the time freedom needed for you to pursue your passions. Maybe you want to travel around the world or just spend more time with your family. Overall, residual income provides time freedom and true peace of mind. So what happens next is RX will take the points you were just paid off of and it'll cancel out. So let's say next week you do double the volume, 4,000 points in your customer bucket. It'll split right down the middle, 2,000 points on each line, 15% is your base commission, this time at $300, and now you got promoted as a director. You're now moving on up through the ranks. Because your base pay was between $250 and $375, you're now a director title for the company, and you become a part of the company's luxury savings bonus. This is really cool. The company will literally build you a savings. Every time you make base commission of $250 or more, the company will give you an extra 15% in savings. For example, $300 in base, 15%, is $45 in luxury savings bonus. But let's do another example. Let's say that you make $2,000 in base, 15% of that is $300 in savings bonus, and you get promoted to the senior officer title, which is the first annual six-figure income level in the company. That $300 will be banked until you accumulate a total of $10,000 in luxury savings bonus, and then the company will cut you a check for 10 grand. After that, it becomes a monthly earning bonus. What could you do with that 10 grand? Maybe you want to use it as a down payment towards a home, or maybe a down towards one of your dream cars. Maybe you just want some of the nicer things, and maybe a nice watch, closet full of shoes, some designer gear, heck, even get a horse. Maybe you want to just vacation and travel more. Fortunately, my wife and I were able to take these pictures with our own camera because these are just some of the places we were able to visit since being a part of this amazing company. Now, some people ask, is there a faster, more efficient way to blow up the business and just run through the ranks? The answer is yes. Through a concept called leverage, working smarter instead of harder. Much like how a company hires employees, this is known as building a team of customer getters. Billionaire J. Paul Getty, one of the wealthiest men to ever live, was known for saying, I'd rather have 1% of 100 people's efforts rather than 100% of my own. Anybody that's ever created wealth understands this concept. And if you're very busy, this is how you can get time freedom. Here's how it works. Let's say you know a couple people who are looking for better work. Maybe they're just sick and tired of their job or their boss, or maybe they just want a better standard of living. Sometimes it's a customer that loved the product and they said, you know what? I know so many people that could benefit from these products. I might as well make a side income through it and try to get my product for free. So you're gonna wanna build two teams, one team on line one, the other team on line two. It doesn't matter if you brought them in personally or someone else in your team did. As your team starts to get customers, you're gonna get a percentage of the points that they brought in. If you've seen other companies, they usually give you between 10 to 30%. RX gives you 100% commission. It doesn't matter what level they're on. What's 1,000 times 5? 5,000 points on line 1. And 500 points on line 2. Now, whichever team has more points is called your power line, and the team with less points is called your pay line. This can change from week to week. It's called your pay line because you get paid 15% on that one. And by the way, if you still have points in your customer bucket, they will put all those points on your pay line to give you the biggest paycheck. This is called auto balancing. You now have 2,500 points on line 2. 15% of your pay line is your base commission at $375. Not bad for about 10 to 15 hours of work. They will then take the 2,500 points they just paid you off of. It'll cancel out on both lines, still leaving you at 2,500 points in carryover volume on your power line, giving you a head start for the following week. It's like AT&T rollover minutes, and they will continue to stay there until you're paid off of every single point as long as you maintain an active status, which you can do by generating 75 points every 4 weeks, also known as your auto delivery. So as long as you continue taking showers, drinking clean water, and brushing your teeth, your auto delivery will automatically be maintained. Just stop giving Walmart your money and start paying yourself to do the same thing. But there is a way you can get it for free. It's called Team Lead Bonus, and this is the first thing we're going to help you do. All you got to do is just personally bring 4 people into your team. That's it, just 4, who are each doing 75-point auto deliveries, and every 4 weeks, RX sends you a bonus check to cover yours. So once you get 4, you pay no more, you're like a sponsored athlete getting about $100 in free product every month. So, what's the big picture? Imagine as your business really starts to grow and develop. You get new customers, new teammates that are coming on board on a weekly basis. Could you imagine if you get 100 teammates that each bring on 10 customers and you're getting paid off of 1,000 customers? You could be sleeping but still getting paid because of a productive team. And the best part is anyone under you can make as much if not more than you. What would it be like to have an income that continues to grow even when you're not there? You could start to see some very big weekly income. How big? You could become a president, CEO, even a chairperson. This is life-changing income. We're talking about multiple 6 figures a year. The best part is, there's people from so many different walks of life that have reached these levels. People that already have professional careers, even high school and college dropouts, someone that used to work at Walmart, and even a costume character and a lifeguard at a theme park. Your background and education don't matter. All that matters is that you are consistent and tenacious on a part-time basis, and eventually you could reach these full-time incomes. And since we're on the topic of leadership, let's end this talking about one of the biggest bonuses RX has. It's called Matching Bonus. This is probably one of the most important bonuses the company has because it deals with the success of your team. So let's say that you've sponsored 2 people into your team. Anybody that you personally sponsor is called your first generation. There's no limit to how many people you could have on that first generation. So let's say that they get paid. Assuming you're a 2X member, you will get a 15% match of their base commission for the rest of your life. So the better they do, the better you do. So if they make that kind of money in this example, you would have made an extra $225 in matching bonus. Whoever they sponsor is now known as your second generation. They get paid, you get a 10% matching bonus for life, giving you an extra $350 in matching bonus. Their sponsorships become your third generation, they get paid, and you get a 5% matching bonus on the base, giving you an extra $415 in matching bonus. The best part is, the 5% stays the same on your 4th, 5th, 6th, and even 7th generation. That's a total of 50% matching bonus down 7 generations. I love it because that means the better your team does, the better you do. There's no better way to get paid than to succeed with your team. On another note, this means if you feel like you're not good at this, but you know the person or people who could be, you're still a happy camper making good money. Now let's do a hypothetical example just to show how big this matching bonus can get. Let's say everybody that comes on board wants to get the product for free. If you recall, that requires 4 personal sponsorships. So let's say everybody gets 4, nothing more, nothing less. By your 7th generation, you'll have a team of over 16,000 representatives. Let's say they all made $100, the company ends up paying $1.6 million in total commissions. You get a 5% matching bonus, which is over $81,000 for the week. Now we know we don't live in a perfect world, so let's give a more realistic percentage. Let's say 90% fail. You only keep 10%. That's still over $8,000. If 99% fail, that's still over $819 for the week. Not bad for screwing up. Summing it up, these are some of the top ways you'll be getting paid through RX's compensation plan, and there are still 3 to 4 other ways we have not even discussed. RX has a truly unique compensation plan. Now, I know a lot of companies say that, but we could actually back it up because we have 4 patents pending for our compensation plan, so we can't be copied. We also happen to be the only company that has a true protection for you, the representative. We have what's called the Bill of Rights. This protects you, the representative, from anything unjust the company can do and allows you to share in profits. And we don't just say it, it's in writing. We also have the industry's highest payout, paying 50% of all sales. No other company in the industry pays out this much. RX was voted to have the #1 compensation plan worldwide in the entire direct sales industry. We pay 20 to 25% more than most companies in the industry. Check out this press release. You can see where we're even compared to some of the biggest names in the industry, which all happen to be billion-dollar companies, and we were ranked #1. That sums up the RX Activate compensation plan. It's now time to create your story.